afternoon and welcome to the third grade awards day at Hard Creek. Boys and girls, we are so proud of all of your hard work this year and all that you've accomplished. Thank you, teachers, for all your hard work and your dedication. And welcome, families. We're so glad that you're here and joining us.
Hola y bienvenidos a la ceremonia del Día de Premios de la Parte de Tercer Grado. Nos da mucha alegría que puedan unirse hoy a esta ceremonia. A los estudiantes han hecho mucho esfuerzo igualmente que las maestras.
All around.
Quezon. Wonderful worker, Ethan Lombardo. And then our future scientist, Emmanuel Cunha. And that's all the rewards for this awards classroom.
Good afternoon, I'm Ms. Hawes. The awards for my class, Andrew Velasquez, the Social Studies Award, and the STEM Award. All around all-star, just being an amazing overall student, good in every subject, Chloe Bryant. The Sigtun Award for Perseverance, Working Hard and Never Giving Up, Stephanie Tessera. Soaring Toward Success for Improvement, Samantha Avila. The Happy Number Award for always being willing to lend a helping hand to the teacher and the students, Wendy Garcia Perez. The Math Award goes to Juan Lopez. The Citizenship Award goes to Brian Quintero. The Science Award goes to Brandon Galvin. The PAW Award to Genesis Frayer. The Wonderful Worker Award goes to Emily Marquez. The Writing Award to Amy Machado. The Reading Award to Eder Torres. Most Improved in Reading, Jimena Santos. Most Improved Overall, Dane Garcia. the Amazing Artist Award, Valeria Castillo. The Paw Award to Anaya Blaylock. And Soaring Towards Success, Isabella Ramirez.
Good afternoon, I'm Ms. LeBron, and for my class, starts off, I have most improved in reading, Valerie Hernandez. For most improved in math, it will be Gael Newell. In the math award for outstanding performance is Andrew Jaramillo, along with excellent in art. And for social studies, Emmanuel Lopez. Performance in reading, Aiden Estrada. For the Science Award and PE Award participation, we have Naomi Adams. The Citizenship Award to Hayley Garcia. For our Paul Award, Sarah Samples. Ray of Sunshine, Kimberly Garcia. For Mr. Manners, this is Edward Pacheco. Friendly Neighbor, this is Ruby Gutierrez. And for our Ray of Sunshine, this is Sean Easter. Future Teacher Award, this goes to Michelle Vigil. Wow.
Problem Solver Award. This is Brady Caraca. Wonderful Worker, Natalia Correa. Then we have our Mother Hen Award going to Izzy Contreras. And then Phenomenal Friend goes to Millie Gonzalez. I'm Ms. Smedley, and we're going to start our awards off with Annalie Ambrosio for Paul Award. She also completed extra math. This is the first time in 5 years I've ever had a student complete the whole program. Math award goes to Nicholas Vasquez. Our second math award goes to Kaylee Hoover. Our science award goes to Elijah Blaylock. Our stellar sharer is Abby Chavez Ramirez. Our problem solver goes to Angel Jacobo. The Let Me Tell You All About It award goes to Daniel Jenkins. The International Learner, that's something new I made up this year. It's for Marvin Martin McGill. He had learned English, Spanish, and dialect in Guatemala. Our wonderful worker goes to Jacqueline Martinez. Our brilliant behavior goes to Valentina Montalvo. Is everything Dakota Moss. Our citizenship award goes to Natalie Ortiz. Our computer whiz, this is not a surprise to anybody, Miguelito Perez Reynoso. The reading award goes to Amber Ramos. Along
Melissa Lysis has two awards. She has one for music with Miss Wendy and Number Ninja. Most Improved All Around, Anthony Valencia. Our writing award goes to Sophia Valenzuela. And last but not least, David Montoya is also Most Improved.
Most Improved with the highest growth in math scores and reading, Leslie Lopez. My math award goes to Miguel Tapia. Our wonderful worker award for always working hard, and he gets the goes to Adolfo Bellman. My Happy Helper Award goes to Emily Rodriguez. And my final award goes to Dominic Virgin for Ravenous Reader and for PE. Successfully finished the ESOL program. Ahora vamos a presentar a los alumnos que han finalizado el programa de ESOL. Will you hear your name, please come up here. Andrea Avila, Natalia Carrillo, Gabriela Contreras, Juan López Jiménez, Ivan Perales, and Andrew Velasquez. And the girl is Andrea Avila Martinez. Thank you so much for joining us.